stands for Cute Senior Adult. My mom's minister of senior adults at our church, where I have come to know and love over 350 people over 55 years old. After we saw a cute senior adult at Waffle House in Atlanta, I leaned over to my mom, told her my idea, and it stuck. Most families have at least one cute senior adult. For an example, I'll use my family. I have 3 pairs of grandparents and 3 pairs of great-grandparents, but I'm just lucky. Now, imagine your favorite teacher, the energetic one. After that, think of the horror, the terrible place, the nursing home. Bum, bum, bum. Imagine your favorite teacher in that wretched nursing home. Have you ever wondered what you would be when you grow up? Have you ever wondered past that? Everyone there has a story. It could be anything from being a famous cook to being a farmer. They could have been doctors, teachers, lawyers, principals, firemen, or even policemen. If we don't talk to them, we would never find that out. Who knows? We can't predict the future. We don't know who's going there or who's not. All I'm saying is one day it could be you. You might be the one who little kids are afraid of. I know there is nothing to be afraid of. I can walk through these halls anytime I want without being scared because senior adults go to nursing homes because they need help. Most people our age believe their grandparents are little old people that don't know much, but they are so wrong. Elderly people are so important in modern life. They are the reason for our existence. Cute senior adults have spent a lot of time on Earth learning things, and as a result, they are very wise. They've seen things that we can't even imagine to witness, like the World Wars. Ask your grandparents about their childhood. They'll have lots of funny stories to tell. They might have had the first television on the block like my grandma, or fought in a famous war like my grandpa's. The worst we could do would be to disrespect them by not talking to them. Everyone has at least one funny memory. Grow attached to a special CSA in your life. I promise you, you won't regret it.